one in the world in Christian growth. And I used to say that, and we say, oh, sure, you're pretty, oh, you know, you serve among Iranians. But Operation World Manual, the latest version, Operation World, you know that. They do research of all over the world,
yes.
Countries, and the growth of Christianity, religions, and all that. In their latest version, in the latest edition, they say Iran is in the world the number one fastest growing evangelical population.
No kidding.
With 19.6% per year, which means doubling every 4 years. It's number one in the world. And that's not my word. So Iran is the most open, spiritually open country in the world. At the same time, Iran is the top most closed country politically. It's the most oppressed.
Right.
It's passing even the North Korea. North
wow.
Korea and Iran, very close. But I believe Iran is passing North Korea because Iran has oil money. He can hire tens of thousands of people to oppress people. And they have done it. They've used technology to control internet, to control phones. Everything in Iran is controlled because they have the oil money to do it. So here is an interesting combination. Most open spiritually, most closed politically. What are you going to do? You can't send people to Iran. You can't even hike on the mountains near Iran, you know?
Yeah.
So the best strategy, the best tool is television. Well, through satellite, most Iranians have satellite dishes hidden somewhere, even though it's illegal. So that's the only way to get into the people's homes and share the gospel. And they are ready to receive it. They're so hungry. Let me, do we have the time to, for me
yeah,
to
yeah, yeah. Well, one of the questions, well, you know what? No, we got to, let's do the break now, okay? Because one of the questions in my mind, and I've had you on, so I know the answer, but a lot of people may be thinking, why don't they just shut you down? Why don't they send kind of, I don't know, some scrambler so your message doesn't get through? You'll answer that when we come back. We'll continue with the Billy Graham of Iran.